And applications for federal student loans, also known as FAFSA, are down 40% from last year. That is according to state leaders. In light of the low number, Governor Hobbs has declared April as the finish line to FAFSA month, encouraging more students to apply today. The governor goes on to say students are leaving millions of dollars of financial aid on the table. She encourages those who have previously had difficulties with the system to not miss out and try again.